Let's get you some pictures from an AAP rally in Aurangabad, where a volunteer from the Aam Aadmi Party is seen kicking a handicapped person a day after they ended their dharna in the heart of the Delhi capital yesterday. There were protests in other parts of the country as well, and these are from earlier on. You can see Aam Aadmi Party protesters and volunteers gathered there, and one of them with an Aam Aadmi Party topi, a cap, that goes and kicks the disabled man who is lying on the ground before the police trying to also get him to get up from the ground.